somewhere in this direction. I see it. Like, now that I don't have to be scared of death, I can actually attempt to parry stuff. I can, like, take my time and just do whatever I want and practice. Like, I can even build the masks that increase windows of parrying and dodging. Then again, parrying in every game is just really hard for me, because I'm really bad at timing. That's why most of the times I never parry in games. I like attempt to do it once or twice, and then I just don't. Don't know if I need any more of these. I'm gonna need wood. I'll chop wood down. And I'm gonna need sticks. I'm full. There's an enemy here? Let's see my storage. It's pretty full too. I can't actually put anything into it. No, it's just these things. I don't care about them. Don't know why I had to go and pick that one up. I don't know if the bow is worth it anymore. I can go and dig for that.
Hmm.
Okay, that's all three of them. Just hope I have enough stamina for this one. I don't know where it is. Okay, I need to get back on my boat first. I never found the map for this one. I don't see any other islands. Maybe there's no map this time. Or maybe I just missed it. Very possible. Dude, this wind is pushing me off course. I guess I just should, like, make potions and stuff for... I'm gonna spend a lot of time on Chapter 3. Making potions and stuff. And preparing for that fight. I don't know if I can even prepare for that fight. Like, this just gets annoying to do all the time. Wind is not by my side this time. Well, this time I can actually take my time and mess around with the boat and stuff, because I won't actually lose it. Unless it breaks, I guess. Alright, what do you got this time? Hunger increases at a reduced rate. Divine Spear, while slow, deals more damage in a wider area, piercing hide and armor. Sounds good. And I'll take the extra slot. And I'll save the rest. Okay, so I have one slot. I'll just use the extra dodging for now. And my book stuck. Alright, chapter 2. Again. For the third time. Gotta farm up all that bamboo again. So, can I get in here? Okay, dodge attack. Oh, there's the thing. Oh, my meat degraded. Oh, there's a boss here. Or a pride stalker. Take your bones. Or not. I need bamboo so I can make that bamboo chest. Oh, which means I need to drop some stuff. I don't need this. Or this I don't need actually. Where did I enter from? Should be a Pride Stalker, but I guess not. Okay, that's where it came in from. No, my axe! What do I need to make an axe? Leather. Gloomharrow jaw. Gloomharrow. What's the next enemy? So I can't get any more wood. Okay, well that's a little bit of an issue. Grass rope. Okay, what do I need to make the deck? Grass rope. And then might have bamboo. Well then. Dismantle the mast. Let's just use a grass mast for now then. Might as well put the figurehead on. Right. Literally can't. Oh, does it? Hold on. Is it because of the anchor? I'm actually curious, is it because of the anchor? It is. Can I put the anchor anywhere else? Like, does it have to be on the front? Oh, that's unfortunate. Why can't I put it somewhere else? So I just can't have a head. Did I cook something in his? This? Might as well cook this. It's about to degrade. Go gathering some more, I guess.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's still a long way. I don't need this many rocks. Don't really need rocks anymore. Come on. I'm just waiting for that to finish then. I don't have any silk threads. Could make some arrows. Like that seems so hard to make. This seems okay if you have the healing rune. Oh. So maybe I make that at some point. Like, it's not that hard to make, I just need to find a lily. And then get to chapter 3. Okay, guess we're going north or something. That way. You're stuck, aren't you? Titan? I don't know. Just go.